Hello, Marcy. I don't know if you'll ever hear this message. I fear my thoughts are no longer my own.
Just watch over me until I can find my way out of this labyrinth in my brain and regain my sanity. And then maybe Betty, my princess, maybe you will love me again. Please love me again, Betty!
Seriously, Simon, please don't go.
I have to protect you.
How can you protect me if you're not even here?
I'll arrange for someone to come take care of you. I'll make sure he doesn't leave.
Please, Simon, I can help you with this.
Yeah, maybe one day you will. But until then, you have to stay brave, my fearless Marceline.
Ouch!
You see, I have to go now. Goodbye, Marcy.
Wait, no! Wait! Ugh. Simon! Simon!
How my life was without you. I thought my life was through. I could barely stay on my feet. And I couldn't find much to eat. Every so often I'd make a sad tone. Because I felt so alone. I missed you by my side. I was so lost without you as my guide. Then one day I thought I saw you from far away. But it wasn't you when he turned around to say hello to the little girl running up to him. Also to his wife. The day was getting dim. I wanted to get close and to talk to the couple. Then I saw a vampire about to cause them trouble. I destroyed the vampire enemy, but I scared away the family. Memories. 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 Memories.